Hey YouTube, Dustin here again with F1 Manager 22. The Haas career is the first season. Letting you see what the constructor standings are with three races to go. We're about to head to Mexico for practice and qualifying. We are 56 points behind Red Bull. Ferrari has pretty much wrapped up the constructor's championship, but we can still catch Red Bull for second place. We have won more races than everyone, though. We have 8 wins on the season. Ferrari only has 7. The driver's championship, Leclerc leads Magnussen by 54 points. Kevin has more wins than Leclerc. If Kevin wins all 3 races and runs the fastest lap, and Leclerc finishes no better than 6th in all 3 races, Kevin wins the championship. Even if Leclerc finishes 6th in all 3, they will tie in the points, but Kevin will have 11 wins on the season. So this is going to be an exciting 3 races right here. Mexico, Brazil, and Abu Dhabi. But before I head on down to practice and qualifying, go ahead and hit that like button. Subscribe to the channel. Click that bell for notifications. Get notified every time I upload a video. Comment on the video, share the video. And for Brazil, we have a suspension upgrade coming. And for Abu Dhabi, we got a rear wing upgrade. Yeah. Okay. Abu Dhabi, the rear wing, the suspension upgrade coming for Brazil. Nothing coming for Mexico, but going into Mexico, we are pretty much the best team overall. I think we're better than Ferrari and pretty much everything. Cornering wise, especially our cornering speed is better than Ferrari and all of them. They're a little bit faster than us, but it ain't much at all. And Red Bull, they're a little bit faster than us, but we're better than them in low and medium speed, and they're just barely a tick, just a tick faster than us in high speed cornering. So they're way, way behind us in low speed cornering and medium speed cornering. And Mexico being a crucial low speed cornering track. Yeah, this should be an easy win for Kevin. I don't know if it'll be Red Bull competing with us, or probably Ferrari. Ferrari is better than Red Bull at the low speed cornering, so yeah, Mercedes is better than Red Bull at the low speed cornering, and just as good at them, just as good in the medium speed cornering as Red Bull. But Ferrari's high speed cornering is nowhere near it. And Mercedes' speed is not really near where Red Bull is. They're almost a whole kilometer per hour slower than Red Bull. What was their DRS? Yeah. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna just bump that up to fifth at least. Mix at least qualify fifth, gosh almighty. ERS 84, engine's a big one, 82, well, let's take this, Kevin's 82, that means it'll be under 80, and Abu Dhabi, I think, is a speed track, Brazil's an acceleration track, yep, Abu Dhabi's a speed track, so, we may have to give Kevin a new engine. If I give him a new engine here at Mexico, we'll look and see how many people are taking a penalty. If a lot of people are taking a penalty, then yeah, we might take a penalty. So Kevin doesn't drop people. Or the last time we took
music
engine,
is in the air this weekend, but it's not Mariachi we'll be hearing. It's going to be the roar of the engines and the cheers of the crowd. Formula One is back in the very heart of Mexico City at the Autodromo Hermanos Rodriguez.
Thirty-five laps. 1.3 kilograms of fuel per lap. I don't remember whether I need to go down with rear wing or up. I guess we could start him out at 11.5 to see how he feels about that. Alright. I'm gonna try that with Mick. Kevin will let him try. 14. Okay. And first practice is
ready to check. Away.
Says it's supposed to be supposed to have nice weather all weekend, so. The first two practice sessions, the third one, and qualifying, and then the race. All really nice weather.
Sounds like we've had a spin.
Verstappen spins out. Latifi spins out. Kevin almost completed his first run. Mick is almost done now. And Kevin is finished 62%. That means Mick's gonna be bad.
Someone spun out. Let's have a look.
Fine.
All eyes on Kevin Magnussen here. They lose.
Okay, he's just in the middle of the track this time. Take it up to 15, or I take it down to 13. Laps on the medium tires.
Who you say? Now let me see.
Let's do 35. I'm on Mick.
How's the balance?
He's not horrible.
Something weird just happened.
Okay, understood.
I'll put Mick on 13 also. Let's see, 0, 3.4, 3.7, 13, and 5.5, all right. Let's go with 32.
Copy, put a 3.
Okay, understood. Limiter on, please.
Oh, there's a spin!
There's Valtteri spins out.
Did somebody spin out there?
It kind of hurt me because I couldn't bring my controller to work. Kevin's over halfway through the second run.
We've just had a spin.
Kevin's almost finished with the second run. And Kevin is... at 90%. Kevin will get a couple of laps in. Mick may be able to get this his second run completed, but it's not looking like it. Mick, 88%. No, Mick won't be able to. He won't be able to go back out, so let's just leave him out for now. That's the end of the first practice. Oh wow, one clear signs Hamilton, Perez, Alonso, Norris, Ricardo, but oh my god. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Half the field is taking a penalty. Then yeah, Kevin's gonna take an engine. We're definitely going to get a new engine for Kevin this race. With half the field taking a penalty, yeah. Leclerc, new engine, gearbox, ERS. Same for Carlos Sainz. Ricardo. Norris got a new ERS. Perez, a new engine. Hamilton, new engine, ERS. Alonso, new engine, ERS. Sonoda, new engine ERS. Valtteri, new gearbox ERS. Vettel, everything. So, definitely one. So, I don't know if Valtteri will go all the way back or not. I think we lost 10 spots, so Sonoda will go all the way back. Alonso will go all the way back. Hamilton will. Perez has a new engine, so we'll be able to come out in front of him. Lando, new ERS. Ricardo, Carlos Sainz, and Leclerc, all three. Okay. Yep, we're definitely putting the engine in Kevin's car. Because I think everything else will be fine. ERS. Gearbox. I see some people is there in the 40s. George Russell, I think. His engine and his gearbox were in the 40s or all in one of the 60s, something like that. So we should be good to go now. Seventy-3 laps on hard tires. Well, let's see. What can I do for you, Mick? What can I do?
Myself. Nice talking to you all. Sean, just get rid of that bit.
Let's see what I'm trying to do. Get mixed. That looks like it might be perfect for Mick, 100%. It'll be very, very close if not. Let's go ahead and start second practice. Team Nick's out. Where's that Kevin?
I'm sorry about this.
Let's see what happened there. Now just focus on the Haas.
That's fine. It's fine, Mick. You're good. You're in great shape. Kevin's 96%. Kevin's off on his second run of practice, second run of the second practice. And Nick's almost finished with his first run of the second practice.
How's the balance?
Oh, Mick, almost.
Yeah, that was great. Really good.
Okay, understood.
Come on, Mick. Thank you. One, two, three. So, Mick should be 100%, actually both of them should be pretty close to 100%. Kevin, I think, well, if I went the right direction, should at worst have been 99%. And both drivers out for their second practice run of the second practice. Both drivers on the second run of the second practice.
Oh, we've had a spin.
And Kevin is almost finished with his second run. Will it put him perfect? No, it went the wrong direction. Well, at least I know. So. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. So there's 96%, so 1, 2, 3. We'll put Kevin on Kim left run.
Sounds like a spin.
Go to the same spins. Seeing Kevin one more time.
Someone spun out.
Hamilton spins out on turn five. So Mick will get one lap in. Mick's at 100%. Kevin goes fastest, Mick fourth. search engine to go ahead and put Mick on the new engine also. And that way, both drivers will have a brand new engine. Okay, yeah, how about it? I'll go ahead and put Mick on a brand new one too. Go ahead and head on down for first round of qualifying. And both guys are out. And both guys get a clean run. And we're on to the second round of qualifying. Easily into the second round of qualifying. Easily. And easily onto the third round of qualifying. Seeing Kevin out on the little bit older tires.
Yes, it is. Further, it's my contention that you
Team Kevin. Followed by Mick. Come on, Mick. come on, Kevin. Pull Mick to the second place, baby. Mick may end up at the pole. Started. Kevin wins the pole, Mick fifth. Wow, Kevin starts fourth, Mick starts sixth. Wow. Wow. And that will do it for practice and qualifying at Mexico. Thank you for watching. Hit that like button. Subscribe to the channel. Hit the bell for notifications. Get my uploaded every time I upload a video. Comment on the video. Share the video. When I come back, it'll be race day in Mexico. I'll see you soon. Everyone have a great day.